Alright, we're kicking it in a bit. Just give me a second to get set up. Alright, so welcome everybody to Yoko's Corner. Today we are playing some Recore. And also work on a Gamer XP. And Rise Up Gaming. How about that, huh? We got three in one video right now. So yeah, I'm recording this also for my channel and also for GamerXP channel, a channel I haven't put videos on for a while, but essentially me and a friend game together and we put together a YouTube channel based off of his Facebook page. And I haven't been recording much content for that for a while, because I joined up with Rise Up Gaming in the top right hand corner. That's their logo. There are Twitch streamers who stream for charity and, you know, to beat discrimination and stuff like that. But yeah, today I'm going to start a new, because it's a new recording and it's a new stream, so I really haven't gotten that much far into this game, to be honest. I haven't really been actively playing on console at the moment, because I've been trying to get my stream up and going on Twitch because of Rise Up Gaming, since I joined them. So that's pretty cool, but I haven't been able to do much recording, sadly, for Gamer XP, and yeah, so that's kind of bummed down a bit, I guess. Stuck on a loading screen now. Oh, you know, I forgot.
Far Eden.
It didn't come up on the screen. Where is it?
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
Where did all the logo go?
But if anyone can say things right, Jewel, I knew it would
be.
Where
is it?
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online.
Gamer XP, logo disappeared, but okay.
Then let's track it down.
It was supposed to be up here with the rest, but it didn't show up for some reason. I'm trying to get it in line with the others. Try and keep that out of the way of the objectives. Now that I kind of know where everything is. I think that's where all the things are gonna be, isn't it? Well, there's my health there, but that's not really gonna be an issue anyway, just not being able to see my health. That should be too much of an issue, should it? I hope the stream is going okay, because it looked a bit funny just before.
Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should.
I'm just watching this stream.
see if I can shoot it, but okay.
There.
Oh look, there's a little creature's
That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us?
Yeah, why are you attacking us? You jerk. Oh look. No, don't go away. Damn.
Old core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean.
Yeah, it looks like the streams are gonna work, but you know, you can always check this out on YouTube via my YouTube channel or Rise Up Gamings or even Gamer XP. So you know, best of three streams, I guess. I mean, it looks like it's gonna hold out, but it's also looking a bit funny. I'm not sure why. It was streaming fine before, wasn't it? But it's looking like it's getting there. Like it's holding together. It looks like it anyway. Come back down here. Oh, you jerk. What if I can hit myself if I aim it just right? Damn.
All right, let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac.
Oh, where'd they go? I was hoping to shoot one of those little crawling things.
Right behind
you. Like how Max just like woof woof and it's all like, oh yeah, you know, hurry up, stupid human.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere.
How long do I take out the leader? Max, shut
there
up.
Let's get you back to your socket.
God damn it, Mac.
In you go.
They don't even get hurt by it, damn. I'm trying to land on one. See how amazing that would be? It'd be like Star Wars when Anakin's in on Mustafar.
What's going on around
lands on
here?
One of these little robots. That'd be awesome. He's got nothing to do. Yeah, we're just gonna cancel the stream. Because, it's not working out well. Yeah, just cancelled the stream, it wasn't working out well. So, anyway, we'll continue with the recording anyway. So yeah, this is gonna be like a part one, I guess.
Max should be on the other side of this door.
I mean, I've already been through all this, so I already know what to do. Just this first area anyway.
Mac. I got you, buddy.
So I guess it is kind of annoying doing it all over again, but...
We're not going to find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive.
Not even aim assist. No aim assist. Because why? Get him, boy.
Get down! Didn't know he could do that. Dash in, Mac. That away, Mac. Their frames, Mac. They were all corroded.
Yeah, they were.
Corroded to the max.
I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets.
Look for it, Mac. It's right there.
Mac,
it's right
in.
There. Sometimes they are actually there, because of the indent in the sand. You can kinda see. There you go.
Don't worry. We won't hurt you.
It doesn't work everywhere, like there can be indents in the sand and be not and it'll be nothing.
There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. Power source must be close.
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow.
Just testing the game audio. I don't want my voice to be too, yeah, because I feel like I'm a little bit too loud sometimes, so I want the gameplay to come over my voice a little bit.
Come on, Mac. The power source is this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. Charge shot can knock him out. Give him a shot.
Level up.
There! Look! The power source! It's some kind of core! If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. Come on! Nice and easy. Ow! Dang it!
Dang it! She hurt herself!
Well, I guess we'll have to do this the hard way. Dash in! We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac!
Power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler?
Okay.
Let's go home.
All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler.
Now the logos look a little bit too big.
Huh. Guess the core was linked to the local security system.
You know what? There might be better on the bottom. Rise of Gaming, I'll put on the bottom, actually. Should I put the wall on the wall? Because there's nothing on the bottom.
Crawler. Home, sweet home.
Where are we going? I think. Just looking at Facebook. I'm just gonna delete the live stream that I just did because it's pretty bad. It was a pretty bad attempt at a live stream. I mean, I figured it would be okay because the live stream that I did with the webcam and Minecraft looked actually fine and there was no lag issue there, but as soon as it came to the game, hey, it just kicked off.
Hey, Jewel. Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But when your ship finally left Earth, I haven't tried that hard since your mother died. I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryosleep. Even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So, I thought, why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up? Consider them half official, half private. Well, guess your old dad can't mope around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you and the other heroes on that ship. And that includes Mac, who I hope is leaving close beside you. Until next time. Love you, kiddo.
Hey, look, this game comes with parkour. You know, one of the great fads of 2006. Oh, they made me. Got him! So how do I get up there? Has to be a way to get up there. That has something to do with it. I bet you. I don't know what, but bet you it has something to do with it.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on.
But yeah, it wasn't a very good live stream.
Hope this works.
I really don't want to stick around for the cutscenes at the moment. Once I start getting up the cutscenes that I haven't seen, then I'll start showing them. But until then, yeah, I'm just gonna skip them. Because I've done all this.
Done and done.
Oh, whoops.
Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. Crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Give him a shot! Stay alert, Mac. The core box in this sector will corrupt the two. Let him have it, Mac. Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Ah!
the scent, Mac? I've ever seen. Someone must have modified the frames. But why?
I was just looking at her. I just noticed that she has an exoskeleton or something. Help her run, or maybe she can't walk? I don't know.
Surprise, surprise!
Maybe it's just to help her climb up stuff and everything. See, look. Exoskeleton on her arm and on both her legs. But it's only on one arm. Oh no, because the other arm has the... Oh, she must not be, injured or whatever, because the other arm has the extractor. Not until I collect all these. Big chain.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. In we go. Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls.
All right, let's get going.
Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay. I think right. Violet might be missing a few bolts.
Cut the commentary and just go straight into the gameplay instead. Make it more enjoyable for you.
First, the probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more on the ground.
One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door. Rush in! The pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells. Cellbot! I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me. They ought to help me get to the other side. What we got. I need to extract the core. One down, two more to go.
To me. This ought to be good. Thank you.
hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby. A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Fingers crossed. Take a look. Who's a good boy? That's number two. Good.
When the Mandate discovered Far Eden, they called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away from me. Don't get me wrong, Jewel. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, it seemed all we did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. You're so much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the Core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
Get him! running. Let's head outside and take a look. All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it. Mac, the storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
It looks like something's going down. But we're gonna have to wait that for part two. World of Far Eden. Before we get too in depth with anything at the moment. We're gonna teleport back to the crawler. And yeah, we're gonna take it from there. I mean, hopefully the audio wasn't too loud. I mean, It didn't look too loud. Didn't look like it was gonna be too loud. Ah, what the tit? Okay. Alright, so this is end of part one. So thanks guys for watching in depth. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Look out for part two, I guess. Yeah. Yes. No. I haven't made stuff on the Yoko's Corner, my YouTube channel. I haven't made any videos recently except for this one that's probably just come out. And on Gamer XP. But I have done a few on Rise Up Gaming, so definitely go check them out. Their link should be in the description. If not, just type them into the search bar and they should come up.